Okay, for everybody asking how my tin can wind chimes sound, here you go.